Hello everyone, in this video we have one quadrilateral. These two sides are given equal, and here is given 4, and then this side is given 7, and x is asked. Okay. First of all, let's call here alpha, and here I'm going to represent with theta. We know that alpha plus theta equal 90 degrees, right? That means angle DCB must be equal alpha. Okay. And then if we extend corner D and let's draw one perpendicular, notice that angle ABD equal alpha, right? That means here must be equal theta, right? Okay, let's call here point K. And notice that this triangle and this triangle are congruent, right? Because they have same angles and there's the same length opposite sides of the angles 90 degrees. So triangle AKB and triangle BDC are congruent. Right? Okay. And then, if there's a 40 units, opposite side of the alpha, opposite side of the alpha must be equal 4 units. Right? If there's a 7 unit, opposite sides of the theta, opposite sides of the theta here must be equal 7 units. Right? That means here must be equal 3 units. And for this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, 3 squared plus 4 squared equals x squared. That means x must be equal 5 units. Okay. This was the first method. Now we will calculate value of x using second method. First step, let's call here alpha and theta again. And we know that here must be equal alpha. For this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, let's call these equal sides y unit. That means 4 squared plus 7 squared must be equal y squared. So 16 plus 49 equal y squared. 65 equal y squared. That means y must be equal root 65 units. So these are root 65. Notice that if we apply cosine rule for triangle ABD, we get the value of x, right? Let's put it here. Therefore, x squared equal root 65 whole squared plus 4 squared minus 2 times 4 times root 65 times cosine alpha, right? So x squared equals 65 plus 16 minus 8 times root 65 times cosine alpha. Let's calculate it. Cosine alpha equal 7 over hypotenuse, right? Root 65. If we apply this value to the equation, so 7 over root 65, therefore these are again, that means x squared equals 81 minus 56, so x squared equals 25, that means x is going to be 5 units. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.